as a child, I was always bigger than the other children. That was always an issue, being overweight or bigger. I mean, my mom was always trying to help me. As a child doing that, it's just like, it's pointed out to you really early on that something is wrong with you. As I got older, I think I always, before I did anything, I always thought about, okay, well, my weight, like, okay, well, if this doesn't work out, it's because of my weight, and it ended up being that. I mean, I don't know, it's because I thought it and I just attracted that to myself, but that's what it was. You know, the deciphering factor between me and certain things, me and people. After the fifth day, I weighed myself and I lost 12 pounds the first 5 days and 11 inches and 6 days. So right now I'll be measuring myself tomorrow morning because that's the best time of the day to measure myself. And I'm going to wait probably another week before I weigh myself. So I'm really focused on that. That will mean a lot to me to win something, and that has to do with me getting healthy. But this time it's a body-mind thing. It's not just getting thin. It's about my mind is losing weight as well, meaning losing all the weight of the guilt, the insecurities, all of that is falling away as the weight is falling away. So it's a journey every day.